If you want to know the server time, the shortcut command is TSO time. Hit the enter. You can see the current time on the server, not your your Windows system server. It is a mainframe server. So this is how you can get the time of that particular server. So the server configuration is going to vary based on the location of the server, how they configured.